The performance project involves 17 people who have been working together every day, 4 hours, 6 hours a day, improvising and thinking about improvisation in relation to performance. We've been thinking through some political ideas about the relationship of dancing to freedom. And we've also been thinking about how dance practices can be performed, what happens in performance, what is the role of dancing in a culture. And every day we work different kinds of exercises and games together. Sometimes it really looks like playing, and other times it's problem solving, like how to collaborate, how to work with someone who is different from you, how to have two different desires negotiated without anybody losing. So that's the kind of thing we're thinking about. And then we start to apply this thinking in formal ways. We think about light and the relationship to the audience and whether to work alone or alone in relation to a group. So that's what we're doing. And the performance will be improvised. It will be between 1 and 2 hours long. We don't know. The performance group is a mix of Polish people and internationals, people from Europe and from the United States. We spent the week, 5 days of class, looking both at the very fundamental or foundational exercises of contact improvisation, working with spirals in the body, working with the passage from up to down, working with the small dance. And in relation to these more formal aspects, we've also been thinking about freedom and dancing, but we've been thinking specifically about the negotiation of the social dance. How do people get along together? How is the dance a mirror of society, or how is it an oppositional force? Is the dance studio an alternative to society, or is it a part of society? And how do we function then in relation? So we've been thinking about the dance not only what's happening in an actual encounter between two bodies or between 20 bodies, but also what is the dance outside of the studio? What kind of material do we bring, in a sense, from the political world into the body, and that then communicates through dance? And then backwards also, from the dance into the politics of the world. And the entire week we have been reflecting on me coming from the United States to Poland at the same time as Trump is here talking to the president of Poland, and what kinds of forces? Are we an alternative space to this political dynamic that is pushing nationalism and patriarchy, sort of an isolationism, anti-European, anti-global isolationism, which in fact is quite cynical. They don't really mean that. Underneath that, business-wise, they're totally involved in the global neoliberal economy. And then we think about the dance group in the same way. Here we are, this international group of people in a studio. And are we creating a protective space that no one is allowed in and that is a special value for us? Or are we creating some kind of alternative economic communal space through dancing and through being good to each other? It's great for me to be at this festival, Warsaw Flow. It's my first time. Not my first time in Poland, but my first time in Warsaw and my first time at this festival. And I've had a great time. The organizers have been really great and the group of people gathered really beautiful. One thing that's different from most improvisation festivals has been to have this performance lab with a real focus on performance. And that's made something really special happen. And also in terms of teaching, I have been given real permission to just follow my own interests, to do this mix of the politics and the social and the dancing together. And I've been really supported by the festival to do that.
Thank you. Siedzą w kadrze? Bardzo. Thank you.
Znaczy słyszysz coś? Słyszysz coś pana? Nie chcesz ze mną rozmawiać? Trochę też nie chcę ze mną rozmawiać.
Paweł, ze mną chcesz porozmawiać? Chciałem cię zapytać. Chciałbym ci oddać bardziej.
Zrób to z zaskoczenia.
Teraz, bo to nie jest gotowe. Ja to tu asykuruję. Możesz, jak upadnę, to ja to złapię. Tak może lecieć.
Czy jak go uderzę w policzek, to on poleci bardziej tam albo tam niż tam?
Staję tutaj, jestem. Nawet się nastawię, plecy, dwa. Ja liczę do trzech i na trzy go uderzysz. Raz, dwa.
Dobrze.
8,
no teraz.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5, 4, 2, 5, 6, 8, 9, 5.
Wyłączyłem ci mikrofon na 3.
Ale już działa. Nie dam się wyłączyć. Stanę tu i nie dam się wyłączyć. Kto chce mnie wyłączyć? Zapraszam. Nie dam się wyłączyć. Nie dam się. Nie wyłączycie mnie. Nie poddam się. Będę tutaj napięta. No dobrze, wygrałyście.
Dziękuję.